today I got some Sims on my channel. I have had this game for a while and I thought I want to play some Sims. And I'm going to be making a family today. And as you can see, I don't have many packs. I just have those ones down there and then those. It's a little bit sad, but at least I have some. And if you don't know what The Sims is, it's a game where you can create many humans and have your own mystical world and make animals and everything if you have this expansion pack. Alright, now, new game. I want a girl, please. It's the most manly girl I've ever seen. Let me fix you. I'll give you that face. And no offense if you look like that in real life. I think I'll give her green eyes. And I am also getting rid of this lilac color, because it's really pretty. Actually, no, I like the turquoise. Like, this is nice. But I want to change it up a bit. It's something else. Heck. By the way, I'm so sorry if this game runs really slowly. I've been playing it not on my own, not on the channel. And it runs pretty slowly, so I'm so sorry if it starts running slowly. I do not want tattoos on this lady. Oh yeah, and also, I'm not done it yet, I'm just naming it. Okay. I don't have any custom content because it'll just crash my computer. Which is sad, I guess. But I have, like I said, some expansion packs. I think I want to go with shirt and pants. Is there a unicorn shirt? Or a kitty? Wait, what color? Oh, darn it. I usually like this shirt. Okay, I'll quickly put some pets on her. I think I like these ones. Yeah, she's looking nice. Oh. Just need to change the shirt. Let's go back up to the top. And go back down. Like this. Oh, you got a corn. It's yellow, and I don't really like yellow. Yeah, no. Sorry. Maybe I could put her in like a nice little teal sweater. Oh, I like that! Yeah, for the shoes. I think I just want some nice black flats. flat? No, those aren't flat, so they're wheels. Alright. Next for formal. Ooh, I want a nice flow again. Going for a lot of teal. Oh wait, I want to change my hairstyle. I want to make this a little bit realistic, so I shouldn't go for something long. I'll go for that. I guess that's a little bit long. Okay, what is that hat? I do not like the athletic category anyway. I actually like this hat. Just want to change the shoes. There. Now for my pajamas. Spruce it up a little bit, give some pink. And, blue pants. And then, of course, the adorable bunny slippers. Moving on. Oh dear, what is this? Okay, let's change the dress. And who wears socks with those shoes? Like, seriously. Okay, what do I want to party in? I like this. Do I want to party in that, though? I think so. Now I want some tights. I'll just wear the classical black ones. And get me some boots in here. Oh, those are cute. Yeah, I like those. Okay. I like that necklace. It's cute. I'm gonna give her full body. I have no idea what that just was. It might not have been picked up on the camera, but there was just a buzzing noise. I'll give myself a white bracelet. No rings, please. Okay. It's really starting to come to life. Okay, now for my traits. I think I want to do the popularity, friend of the world. I guess that's it. I'm cheerful. Oh, I really don't sound like it. And, outgoing. And I guess, cat lover. Now, I want to add Harley. Okay, I just need to change a few things. Now, pink mode. Cause I gotta actually do something, modify her. She has a very white stomach, as you saw in my video with her. Well, you didn't see her stomach, but you saw that her chest area was really white. Oh yeah, I gotta make this sure this is a girl. Yeah, this is a girl. Sit up, Harley. Alright, it already looks pretty much just like her. Oh no, she's not in here, so I don't know where she is to look in her eyes. I think her eyes are yellow? Yeah, they're like that. And then she just needs a collar. Perfect. Wait, I think she has blue eyes. I'll just give her these. Okay, Harley. Definitely playful. Affectionate. And, talkative, of course. Oh yeah, I should go in here. Yep, I'm home. You a kid in the household. Oh, that looks just like her. Well, anyways, guys, that's it for the video. I'll be creating a house off camera. Well, anyway, so if you guys liked the video, give it a like and subscribe to see more and give me suggestions for videos. And I'll see you guys soon. Bye!